carved into wood. Huang Yongyu's print exhibition is currently on view at the Contemporary Art Galleries of Suzhou Museum in Jiangsu Province. It features Huang's woodblock illustrations of classic literary works as well as lifelike printmaking portraits. Some of the pieces on display include Springtide and Ashima.
Ashima 呢，其实是黄永玉先生的一个成名之作。这套作品呢，是其实是一共有十幅，是一组。这次呢，我们展出了其中的五幅。它这个呢，是黄永玉先生他在这个50年代在云南这个实地的采风，那个过程当中为这个萨尼族的这个长篇的叙事史诗《阿诗玛》做的这个插画。可以看到这个第一幅里边，它这个上面的头饰是有非常这个丰富的这种民族的这种纹样，然后它这个侧脸呢又是非常的这个简洁的线条，这个一组合呢就是非常的具有一个反差性和冲击力。
With his artistic career spanning over half a century, Huang Yongyu has explored various forms of art. He's also a prolific writer of poems, fiction, and prose.This exhibit traces back to the root of his artistic passion, which is woodcutting. His woodcut prints and writings, brim with passion, showcasing his profound insight of people, life, and the world around him.
问苏州朋友们好。我认为能在苏州开木刻展，面子多了去。苏州有我很多美术界的朋友，搞艺术在苏州吹不得牛皮。我从事艺术几十年，取得唯一经验就是不要倚老卖老。天老爷保佑，看看我能不能熬到100岁，还差那么一年多一点点。我开个新作品展览。
As the 98-year-old artist once eloquently said, sincerity matters more than technique. Time and time again,He has touched the lives of audiences across all ages through the art he produces. The Suzhou Museum exhibition runs until July 24th. Li Qiong, CGTN.